advanced and high-grade energy are being destroyed. And